of all of you. Okay, now your miss want to make order. I have to make sure you follow my order. Okay, so I want 2 scoops of ice cream. Okay, you can give me more, don't give me less. Minimum 2 scoops. You want to say miss not enough, I give you 5 scoops. Okay, you can give me more. Okay, I love any flavor. You can give me whatever flavor. Vanilla, chocolate, strawberry, kiwi, whatever ice flavor. Okay, and your miss love the waffle cone, I want it to be in the waffle cone. Okay, I don't like cup, because I want to eat the biscuit. Okay, in the waffle cone. And to let me know the ice cream that you draw is a 3D, to make me have a 3D feel. I want you to do RY. Okay, rotate the ice cream in Y axis only. Y, Y, turn to be Y. Okay? Don't turn in Z, then your miss ice cream powder I cannot eat already. Okay, must be RY only, 2 hours enough. And then feel free to add any topping. Okay, to the ice cream. You can see here, got cherry. Okay, you want to put Oreo or chocolate chips, candy chip. Okay, any topping. Okay, topping got 2 marks. So I will pay you with the marks. I will pay your ice cream with the marks, 7 marks here. Okay, complexity of model, 4 marks. And so, 4 marks, so the 2 spheres. One. Okay, this one's thinner. We've got 2 thinner here. Got the line one and the thin one. Okay, 4 marks for the model. Okay, rotation. What I need to do? Rotate 1 mark. Okay, and topping 2 marks. 2 topping. Okay, 2 topping. Any 2 toppings, sir. Okay, if you plan. Plan as a utility plan ice cream without topping, then I give you only 5 marks. I pay you 5 marks. This thing is 7 bucks. So, one question on it, just to practice your GLU quadric object. Okay, sphere, cylinder. Okay, your topping, you also use sphere, cylinder, or cone, whatever. Okay, and then can show you sample ice cream.
Which ice cream can change color?
Can. Just now your
miss
already say any flavor, ma.
Change color.
You want to put extra feature? Actually, I didn't give marks for extra feature.
That day we also change color.
Yeah.
Do simple enough, like if you want to do a lot extra feature, do for your assignment. Your robot. You tell me not enough time, but you say you want to change color.
I changed already.
But you done already.
Yeah, done.
Done your ice cream.
Only one.
One scoop.
Don't have topping. One scoop.
I need 2 scoops.
One scoop.
You have to finish then only give to your miss. Do something like this. Nice. This one 4 marks, 7 marks.
This one never rotate.
Why this is our. Let's see rotate.
You want to rotate in that.
No one. You check, you turn like this, then 4 marks already.
They will not put this.
Okay, so do like this, then 1 mark. As example. So you say you want to do more. Okay, you can do like 3 scopes. So say, miss, I scare your hand dirty, I put tissue. I can add tissue here. You can add more things.
How then put the topping on the ice cream?
Let your miss will show you.
Straightforward, show the code.
Yo, Miss never show you. Okay, this one got extra features. You can see. Can start with the phone, so can add scope one by one. Okay. So you want vanilla, chocolate, strawberry. Game like PC very slow. Okay, so you can choose like vanilla or strawberry or chocolate. Okay, strawberry. Okay, so third one. Strawberry also if you want. Strawberry. Okay. So add one by one. Okay, three scoop. And then you can add topping. This one, the 1-2-2 ice cream one is the 1-2-2 robots.
Oh, you're very many, very much free time. Oh. I want also to cry already.
You cry, you do this also want to cry.
No, at least okay. I want to cry.
Do this enough.
Means how to move the sphere out.
The other side. The transformation. The other side.
Yeah,
just apply
which part?
You draw your sphere, it's at the origin. Then you just set up lah. You do TY, go up, no, then your sphere will go up lah. Push pop. So that it will affect the cylinder lah. You have to do transformation. Because all you draw at the center. Okay, to draw the object is easier. You want to place it at the proper place, like your cone, take them in the proper positions, how you can put everything in a one. Push and pop group. You have to use your push and pop. Okay, definitely all your sphere is brought at the center. You have to knock that one up, one up. And then your cone is not like this one. You have to rotate and move down. Okay, transformation here. And then you have to put all this transformation all together to do the awai. if you choose that one, then you have to go and learn your stuff, how to change the axis, how to plot, how to get different shape, this one. You can also on your own. Okay? So that's all. Okay, today can check any exercise I can check. Anyone got email can raise hand. Practical exercise two all clear. Let's see. Email you raise hand that I can check today? No.